testing the new glove. It's about 18 meters. Okay, the glove's definitely beefy. I shot an 11, an 8, a couple of misses. Went a little bit right and low, so yeah, I'll have to work on it. It's my first end with the new glove. It's different, it's awkward, but I'll get used to it maybe. We'll see. Okay, second end, 18 meters. 18 meters, no misses. Two fives, the rest are kill shots. So. Five kill shots. Two pretty close. Okay, I hereby declare the glove a success. It is different, but it's already wearing a little depression, a little string groove. That'll help the consistency. And I'm finding that my hand, this part of my hand, is further away from my face because this part of my finger doesn't bend. But as long as I release cleanly, pulling back dynamically, it should be. There's my group with the new glove. Okay. As long as I release cleanly, I don't think the fact that my knuckles are a little bit further, half inch away from my cheek, make that big of a difference. Okay, we're going to try a couple long shots. Beautiful day out, it's February 20th. We've had rain for 2 months, so it's wonderful getting out in the yard. A little low. Oh, one miss, sugar. I was going for a clean round there, but I just rushed that last shot and fortunately dropped her low. I think I dropped my bow arm. Okay, all my shots are a tiny bit low, but only one miss. Okay, not bad at 24 meters. Another end at 24 meters. kill shot. With my new glove, I'm whispering. I don't want to be yakking through the whole video. But I have to admit, I'm quite surprised. Oh, spoke too soon. Got a little cocky there. And I knew that one was going to miss right when I released. Yeah. Okay. Come on, it's a perfect form here. A little bit high again. Okay, those two were my fault. Yeah. I was on a good roll there. Yeah, I had those two high misses, but I actually plugged two tens, an eight, I hit the insert, and a five. Nice, not bad. No, I think it's their fourth or fifth end. Yeah. Ten ring there, maybe an eight. Could have caught the ten ring. Oh, good line. Oh, a little bit left. Oops. Oh, shit. That arrow needs to be reflexed. Oh, got him in the leg. Oh, embarrassing. Okay, good. Okay, two misses, low. Getting a little sloppy there. All right. Okay, uphill shot. good line. Oh, lucky to catch it that time. Okay, I actually didn't miss this one. It actually went through the open part of the where we blasted it all out. So that would actually count as a 5. So I had no misses. Dropping my bow. How do you like them apples? Would have been a perfect game until I screwed up. I just okay. You want to get your revenge on that uphill? That is a weird angle. We haven't shot it in a long time, and it's just enough to screw you up. It's not enough of an angle to really make you aim differently. But yeah. Okay, one miss. Oh my god. Good, a little right. You hit him. Put four in there. You only have five arrows right now? Okay. Good job. That was a better end, eh? Than last time. At this position. Good line. Okay, I had two misses, but look at the line on those four. Two of them were 10s, one 8, and one just a little bit low of the insert. But yeah, those four, that's what you want to do at that angle, nice. And then I had two, one up and one down there, just kind of messing around. Okay, not horrible. I mean, with my other glove, I would have shot similar. So it is different, but it does work just fine. I'm not feeling anything on what I normally have is a blister right here. So the leather's a bit thicker. So I'm not even noticing this top finger taking a beating, which normally it does.
Okay, we're just talking about the archery gear. Look at this beautiful day. February 20th. This is why we live in Vancouver. While the rest of Canada is suffering 30 below. But I won't lie to you, we had a lot of rain last month. It was raining solid, so we didn't want to be outside at all. But today's the day. Beautiful. We're going to maybe go down the New West, do a little shopping, and then perhaps see a little hockey game tonight.